Coming of the Virgin to Saragossa, José Luzán. Coming of the Virgin to Saragossa is a painting characteristic of the style employed by José Luzán, first master to Francisco Bayeu and Goya. With pleasant colouring and gentle Rococo-style execution, Luzán represented the Virgin Mary seated on a cloud in a luminous burst of glory as she is being carried by the angels from Jerusalem to Saragossa, in mortal flesh as according to tradition, on the 2nd of January, AD 40, to appear before the Apostle James the Greater and the first seven converts to Christianity. Two young angels carry the holy pillar that she left to the Apostle as a sign of her support and encouragement as he was beginning to preach Christianity in what is now Spain. Rays of light pierce the night and illuminate the waters of the River Ebro.